What happens to you while you're busy making